I just want to say a thank you to my mother who's here today. She's come from Vancouver, Canada, and she is the reason for my journey.